Do this through Twitch, though?
No. Okay, there we go. There we go. Now we got all the audio. All the audio. Now it should come through and everything should work all perfectly fine. So, is the audio effective? Now we get a.
I'm gonna have to turn my TV up.
That's what I thought was gonna happen. The feedback. Yeah. Okay. Meg, you talk.
Talk now?
Yeah,
Oh no.
it's gonna go really bad. Yeah. So I need to figure out. Okay, so I have one possible solution. Alright. Okay, Meg. Are you. Is any of this coming through? You're gonna have to wait 20 seconds, of course. No, is your voice coming through? And none of your voices? Or is your voice coming through? That's the question. Keep talking? Yeah. So I thought maybe if I could just put that, yeah, I'm gonna figure this out. Because if I put you on speaker, it's going to do a feedback loop. So I need to figure out some way to prevent that from happening. So, here's what. Okay, Meg.
We can Skype. Is that easier? Oh no, you don't have Skype on the PlayStation, do you?
No. So, Meg, just tell me if you can hear yourself at all in a few seconds.
Oh. I just heard myself.
Is it?
I just heard myself say, can we Skype? Yeah.
Is the. Are you loud enough or not? Or either of our audio good, or do I turn up audio?
It's hard to tell. Like, it's out, like, we sound a little bit quiet, but I don't know what's concerning.
Are you quiet, or am I quiet? Okay, I can just talk about it. I just now need to figure out how to. So right now I have my giant like Astros just sitting on top of the microphone. I now have to figure out some way that I can hear the game.
You know what? Yeah, I'm just wondering.
Are we too quiet right now? Because I can turn up.
You're not that quiet, but I'm too quiet.
What if I did? Try talking again, Mike. Meg, this is where you talk. Can you talk, Meg?
Right now, you want me to talk? Sorry, I'm like listening to like three different things because I can hear my headphones, I can hear you.
And then you can hear the screen 10 seconds later?
On the Xbox, and then I can hear the screen. So it's like, so
it's the ideal thing. Right now. You can hear me three times. And I'll make you hear you want. Is the quality good or not?
No, my voice is really quiet.
Okay, then I'm gonna turn this up to like 11. No, just... I need you to say something. When I say I'm turning you up, you now have to speak. You can hear yourself 10 seconds later.
Like right now? You want me to say it right now?
Oh, that's a lot louder. It's hurting me. You're gonna notice it in like 4 seconds.
Whoa!
Too loud?
Perfect. Much better.
Is it like perfect? Does it need to be louder or quieter?
No, it's much better. It's like way better.
Alright. So now I just need to. I think we could end our phone call.
Oh my god, no, I can hear an echo now though.
From what?
Like, I just heard myself say that because I can hear myself through the TV.
Yeah. You knew there was gonna be a conversation.
You know what I need to do though? I need to be able to mute you, but not mute me. Because I can hear it through my headphones now. Like, I can hear the TV through my headphones.
Wait,
is there a way to do that?
Say that again.
I need to be able to mute. Like, I need you to be able to hear me, but I don't want to hear anything through my headphones.
But then you and I can chat. You'd be responding to me 10 seconds later.
What?
Like, right now, I don't think we need the phone.
You think that I can just talk to you through the Xbox One?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, well then let's just hang up then and do that, because this sounds like... Because I can hear, like, myself, and then I hear myself again because my mic is picking up the TV playing our stream. Yeah, but then I won't hear the game.
So why is your mic picking up the TV? Like, why is it so loud?
Okay, I'll turn it down. But, like, you're gonna...
And why can't you just...
Like, did you just say we don't need the phone anymore? Do we need the phone still or no?
No, I hung up on you.
Oh, well then there's no problem.
But you're saying that you can hear yourself if your mic's double putting through. So, why...
Yeah, but
you...
I meant my mic on my cell phone. Because now I can't hear it. Hold on, let me listen.
Alright, we'll give you 10 seconds or so to find out. See right there, I just heard...
Yeah, you just heard an echo?
Yeah. So... Why don't
so
you
my TV is just a little bit too loud,
TV
I think.
And your
in my headphones?
Audio through your headphones.
Okay, that's exactly what I was going to do. Okay, I just don't remember how to do that. It's settings. Headset volume.
We're gonna start another live stream after this. And we're going to retitle this one.
This is, like, atrocious.
Meg and Jeremy,
oh,
behind the scenes, figuring out how to do things.
Okay, so... Oh, Jeremy, in the meantime, can you make this party private? Can you do that, or no?
You don't want another person to randomly join?
I don't want anybody else to, like, just randomly join. Because, like, a few people... I've played Minecraft with, just got online, and I'm, like, worried that they're gonna just, like, randomly join this party, and I kinda don't want that to happen. Okay, I don't know, I'm just gonna use Goat Simulator, because I want to check if my... Yeah, see, it's... No, it's only coming through my Xbox. Fuck, my TV. I need to test... Okay, that's my headset volume. Oh, I figured it out. Okay, Jeremy, can you talk?
Alright, yeah, I can.
Okay.
How long do you want me to talk for? Because I can just go.
No, this is... Okay, wait 1 second. Okay, now I'm gonna turn down my TV. It's so loud. And I'll only hear it through my headphones. Which I find these headphones are very loud, though. But I'll just turn it down like this. Okay, can you talk again?
Yep. I'm actually just uploading the photo
okay,
right now so you can see what the
that's
what the
perfect
costume looks like. So we can
okay, so what is this called? What was the other one called? You didn't retitle it?
I haven't relaunched it. Now that we're good. I still need the ability to we haven't figured out how for me to hear the actual game.
How? Who's going to hear the game? You?
Me.
Or me? Because I can hear the game.
My headset's currently on top of the microphone, so I can't use my Astro.
You could always watch the stream. No, because yeah. You're playing 10 seconds. This doesn't work.
Let me just pause and not respond to your question. For 10 seconds, Mr. NPC?
Yeah.
I use these Air Canada headphones
oh
that I'm going to try to put in my ears. And then stuff it in my
this is so funny. You better stay awake now, because like after all of this, you're staying up with me and we're playing this game.
Okay, I'm going to have to find...
Because it's 7 o'clock now.
Find an actual good... share the thing to your wall so you can maybe I'll just share it on my Facebook page. And you can see what we had to go through. Oh, Meg, is the audio? I need you to talk because I'm gonna plug something in. I have to know if this.
I can hear you. I can hear you like perfectly.
Yeah, I know you can hear me. I'm wondering about the stream.
What are you asking? Oh, you want? That's what I said. I thought you didn't start it yet, so that's why I didn't click on anything. Okay, so I'm gonna click on it.
Because if this works, then we'll cancel it.
Okay, I didn't even know we were starting.
No, because we're still on the sort of troubleshooting thing.
Okay. It's so crazy because I can hear you really loud, though. I can hear the stream through your headphones now.
You can hear the stream through... Yeah. What?
Oh no, maybe it's not your headphones. It's just no, never mind. It's
yeah. There should be no audio.
I just have to learn to distinguish between talking to you and then talking to it's just like really confusing. Cuz like am I responding to you or am I responding to you 10 seconds ago?
Yeah. Well, I guess we could just make this the thing, and we'll just when we share the thing, we'll just make sure to.
There's 3 people watching this. I'm so sorry to everybody. we're really trying to work with the audio, and it's really not working for us right now.
If anybody wants, they can go to facebook.com/ like Cross Canada Plan, and see we uploaded a photo of the thing we had to do with the headset in order to make sure Meg's audio came through.
But did you tag me in that photo, Jeremy?
I haven't. I just shared it. But yeah,
I'm so curious to see what you did.
We literally took my Astro headphones and just dumped them on my AT microphone. Like, I have this nice microphone and this nice headset, and they're just on top of each other now. And it's like, I'm playing the game using these stupid little, like, iPhone earbud things. That's how I'm playing my game.
This is so funny. I just saw your picture.
Yeah, see? Is that not, like, so stupid? And it's all cradled. Like, any kind of shaking will just knock the whole thing over, and, like, that'll be, like, $300 down the drain.
But you know what's killing me, though? It's, like, this would all be solved if you could play an like if you could be on your Xbox One and someone could be on the PlayStation 4 and you could just chat with each other. It would have been solved 100%.
Okay, why does this have such a hard time? Like, I'm holding to the right. Am I like, I don't, like, I'm holding literally to the right. Do I let go slowly over time? Like, maybe my controller's broken.
Just continue to hold it.
Yeah,
okay,
I'm literally,
to
yeah,
to hold
like,
it. Come on, you can do this.
This is the most complex door I've ever tried to open. Nothing out there is worth it.
Just fuck it. Just go to the next
fuck
thing.
It.
This is not worth it at all.
Outside's
just fuck
overrated.
It. Just walk away.
Outside's overrated. Fuck it.
We quit the game. Rage quit right now.
I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and
wait,
then
I'll
come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party.
Controller from the,
don't work too hard. I love you.
From, like, the launch of this thing. So it's several years old, and, like, the thumbsticks are, I guess, failing.
Oh, okay.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
I'm wondering if there's a way to, like, change it so that I don't have to hold these sticks. Oh my god, shut
way
up.
Way to take a piss in front of everybody.
Like, now that I realize it, you're a little more difficult, but this, like, this bird is really goddamn loud. Oh, come on! You don't have to be friggin' Mr. Indecisive here. It's a toothbrush. Why don't you go pick it up? Nope. Okay, like, I can look at myself in the mirror, but this whole thing seems to not be working with my controller.
After all of this audio business, your controller is the
my
one fucking up
now.
You need a new controller. Do you have another one?
Absolutely not.
Oh my god.
Well, I just won't shave or brush my teeth.
You're just gonna be disgusting in this game.
Disgusting.
Your character's just gonna look like shit. It's a sacrifice you have to make. How are you gonna play anything else in this game if you can't do something as simple as shave? Are you seriously just failing?
I can't do it, so I'm just gonna go in here. Like, Beyond Two Souls, they showed absolutely nothing, and here they show full male butt cheeks.
Yeah, I find, like, there was a lot more controversy about how much nudity was in Beyond Two Souls, and then in this, there's so much more nudity, and I've never heard anything about it.
I think it's because maybe the difference between a man and a woman, maybe? Or the fact
that... Yeah, maybe because it's a woman?
Men were trying to break the camera. Like, I don't know any women out there that were trying to break the camera so they could
I don't know
male peen. Oh my god,
are you gonna try to brush your teeth again?
It worked. So
not
instead
for
of
me,
holding
yeah,
to the left, I like held to the left and then I moved it up and that seemed to have registered. There we go, now I can brush my teeth.
Look at you,
so
brushing
good.
Your teeth and everything.
Oh my god. Dude, that's just common. You always brush your teeth after showering. The game probably was just like, what are you trying to do? Everybody knows that. Yeah, so the icon shows to the right, but really it's right and then up. Come on, Quantic.
Okay, well then maybe you just...
Now
you're
gonna go
retarded.
Back into my room. And I'm gonna open the door. I'm gonna fucking go back to my room and open up my door and celebrate outside in my boxer briefs.
And celebrate outside. How smart you are.
Now, this thing was chirping and now it's not chirping. Oh, look at this. That bird has, like,
In real life or in the game? Because I heard a chirping, but I wasn't sure if that was real life or in the game.
Bird in game. A whole bird. Yeah, see? There, I just went right and then up. Now I can go outside.
Okay. This game is really, like, it's really nice. Like, the graphics in this game, like, they're not, like, super, super good, but I find it's a really pretty game.
These are pretty good graphics on the PlayStation. I'd say that this game is sort of the same level that the PlayStation 3 had. Like, they call it remastered, but in my mind, this is exactly how.
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, like, it looks like it could be a PlayStation 3 game. Like, just the graphics alone.
I wonder
alone.
If I
could
have gone downstairs to the birthday party in just my underwear.
So what style are you playing this game? Are you playing to choose what you would do in real life, or are you playing, like, what do you feel like doing? Because, like, sometimes, like, in choice-based games, I'll either be, like, a really good guy, a really bad guy, or I'll be, like, exactly like I would do it.
So, usually when I play these games, I like to, like, sort of play through the proper way, and...
Mm-hmm.
And since I've played through this once before... I'm going to play it in a completely different way. So, not to give too much away, but the plot of this game is you're investigating somebody who's killing kids. So I'm going to try to fail the game.
What do you mean? You're going to try to completely just not cooperate,
like, not
at all with the entire thing? Okay. Okay. So you're going to be a dick. This whole time, pretty
absolutely
much.
Absolutely.
All right. So what happens? Can you lose the game?
I that's what we're gonna be trying to do.
All right. I'm pretty curious because yeah, the first time I played through it, like, you know, we did good. Everything was the way you're supposed to do it, you know. But this is more interesting. I think I want to see how bad we can be.
Look at this, drinking right from the container. Wow, that is horrible.
Just ruthless, you just don't give a fuck.
Like, in real life, I don't want to have kids, so I'm gonna treat this like it was my actual kid.
So, oh, brutal, is that like what, if you just happen to get some girl pregnant, and then, you know, if you found out that kid got kidnapped?
I would not.
This is how you would react?
Is this a possibility? Like, is there a way that I could have this happen in real life? If I end up with a kid, just have somebody kidnap it and kill it?
This is so terrible, Jeremy.
Don't worry, it's not like any of this is being recorded for permanent posterity's sake. Like.
Exactly. This is why me and you are not going to be friends when I have kids. This
yeah.
is why our friendship is just going to immediately be over when that happens. I hope you don't have kids now, because if you do, I'm totally coming to your house and showing them this video.
What, you mean in, like, 5 years when they can finally understand something, you're gonna find this video?
Yeah. And scar them for life. Yeah. Tell them their dad doesn't really love them and never wanted them.
No, just, I do not pay attention, I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. Just walking around lost. Oh, that's some mad gravity tools.
Look at that. Look at you. You just don't have a care in the world. Like, you have time to just, like, fuck around with a sword outside, play with some toy cars, you know, don't worry about anything.
Oh, the TV's on, like, a... And it'll blow up, like, a separate wall. The camera's not as free as Beyond Two Souls. This seems more like a static camera.
The gra- graphics are looking better and better, I find, like, as we kind of walk around and...
Oh, look at that guy's extreme detail on his butt.
Damn, look at that ass! I don't know, remember when we played, what was it called? Until Dawn? That girl in, like, the yoga pants there, or the leggings or whatever?
Uh-huh.
That was way better.
Yeah, Until Dawn and Beyond Two Souls, they both... There was that panty girl, the one who, like, always had, like, the waistband showing. And then that was the same... The sexy outfit that I chose in Beyond Two Souls had that same sort of thing. Like, I would say visible panty line, but... It's above the waist. So I don't know what that would classify as. Sagging?
Molly's, like, really trying to keep it together. I, like, just, like, shushed her so she won't bark. But she looked like she was gonna bark at someone, but she was really good. She didn't bark. I'm preparing to mute my mic. Molly's my dog, for anybody listening.
And if you suddenly hear a dog, it's because she has not trained her dog, so it just barks.
I've trained my dog.
Non-stop.
We happened to move to a new house, and every time someone walks across my lawn, my dog thinks it's her lawn. And she gets very protective and thinks they're trying to break into my house. It's not my fault that she grew up in a basement apartment and now we have windows. She doesn't understand what the fuck's going on.
Whoops. Some of the controls are slightly not great intuitive. Much like I just sat down and then immediately stood up.
Is this guy an architect? I don't remember what he does. Is that what he does?
Yeah.
How come every guy in, like, everything is an architect? Like, how many people are actually architects?
I don't know. I genuinely have no idea. I don't know anybody who's an architect. Maybe I just don't know.
That's what I'm saying. Like, if you watch any, like, rom-com or TV show, there's always, like, that one guy, and he's like, I'm an architect, and he's, like, super hot and a great guy. And then, like, in real life, I don't know any architects at all.
Do you know any super great guys who are hot?
I know a lot of super great guys that are hot.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I just thought that maybe that was the qualification for being an architect.
I think it is, though. I think, like, I've never seen an ugly architect in a show or in a game, ever. Yeah, this guy's totally a fucking architect. That, or everybody works in,
I don't know. Oh, no. So, what you just might have heard was a bloop. I'm not sure, but Meg is no longer in the...
Nope, it was me. I'm good. Okay. I'm here.
You're back?
Yeah, I'm back. I just had to, like... I saw she was getting wrangled up, so I grabbed her. I just muted just in case. And then I grabbed her, and now she's laying on the couch with me. It's cool. Wrangled? I don't think wrangled is a word. I just realized
no,
it's
wrangled
up. I don't know if that's the word, though. I think I said the wrong word. I sound really dumb now. Is wrangled a word?
Yeah.
If anyone's watching this, can you look up wrangled? I don't know if I...
It's got to
wrangle
be
up? Maybe wrangle up? Is it wrangle or wrangled, though?
Wrangled.
This is not important. Is it wrangled? Fuck, alright.
Look at me. This is the only time I'll ever be good at drawing.
I know, in real life you were so bad at drawing.
Oh my god, it is so bad. But yeah, I was thinking, if we did the screen share thing, then we could play that Jack Party Box thing much easier without that 20-second delay, because quality and frame rate doesn't matter in that game.
True. Okay. That's true. Yeah, I can't wait till you guys come here.
Yeah.
And then we can
did
actually...
You tell Kelly
this will be, like, a
office?
Lot easier. I did. I just sent it to her. She said she
if
wants to
might,
send me something.
Just repeat it to
the
me
plans
right
are
now.
Coming along
just
nicely.
Tell me what the address
should be finished by Monday.
It's Quebec, right?
I'm not gonna tell my address online. Just in case. This guy's a frickin' artist, man.
I know.
Beautiful.
Way better than you. Like, what am I supposed to do?
Like, way better rather than you. Harsh, Jeremy, harsh.
Now I can relax and seize the day.
Oh, I just have to think out loud, and my family returns. Isn't that amazing?
Hey, take it easy. You're gonna knock me over.
No, one's got.
So this is your big day, huh?
I don't know. I haven't seen them yet.
10 years old. But that's not exactly.
If I remember correctly, they're not twins.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
One's like drastically taller than the other one. You know, it just like my thing like froze. Oh, never mind. It's good now.
I'm coming.
No, you can't drive my car, you little shit.
Get denied, lady. Get denied. I wonder what happens if I just let go here. Oh!
Need a hand, Ethan?
No, thanks.
Don't say, oh!
No thumbs today.
They've been so excited since this morning. I can hardly keep them in line in the supermarket.
Yeah, that's the only problem with this.
Managed to get any work done?
Why do you suck at carrying groceries, Jeremy?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few
details. I was hoping I
could
drop them off.
And I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I can move all this.
I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before.
Just throw everything on the ground. See if she has to pick it up.
Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem. Leave it to me.
So I've never seen anybody
that door's always sticking. Give it a big tug.
Whose dishes have been inside this thing? It's like they had it in Beyond Two Souls, but like I keep all my plates in that.
Be
kitchen.
Careful, okay?
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Yeah, it's usually like on the cupboard that's like above, right? But sometimes, like, I don't know, if you have like fine china, maybe you want to put it away somewhere else.
Hey, Ethan, you said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.
You did something too fast, oh my god. You know what? No. Don't care.
Ethan!
I know. I'm being careful.
This is just like... I had
yeah,
one
Ethan,
person
be careful.
Who's, who I went in her car, and then she complained that I closed the door too loudly, and it's like, this is the force required for me to shut a car door. Flashbacks of this.
Oof. It's stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden.
You suck at putting plates, like none of them are straight. They're just
kids.
Like fucking just.
What do you mean none of them are straight? They're all terrible. Circular. It doesn't matter.
No, but like they're not like lined up with the chair.
Who's a bird?
Hey, 5 minutes for.
Like it's just like randomly in the table.
Gotta eat, your friends are gonna be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
You and her are like
me first.
The same.
No, me first.
I am. That is me.
Both have a turn.
Me first!
Little ones go first.
Who are you gonna pick? Who's your favorite, Jeremy?
Hey, Sean, get ready. Here we go!
Oh. Oh, Jesus.
Now, is there something I can run into and, like, clothesline the kid off the top?
Terrible. Is it bad that I forget which one gets kidnapped? I think it's the...
No, because they're both terrible.
I think it's the young one, probably.
My turn now.
All right, it's the one...
Let's do the helicopter.
Who's in green.
No, I think it's the young one. Oh, don't give anything away, Jeremy. You're gonna be so mean.
And now I let go immediately and send the kid halfway across the area.
Oh, you're totally right. It's the big one that gets kidnapped, I think.
Come on, Dad. Show us how strong
yeah,
you are.
Big muscles.
Be careful.
Did
on.
You try to let go?
No. Oh.
Why you gotta be so weak, Jeremy? Oh, never mind, you got it.
Oh. There's a thunderstorm going on here, so if all of a sudden the stream just ends...
Pay for all your crimes, Ethan.
because...
There's a thunderstorm? We're doing good here.
It's because we're not in the same city.
No, I know. I'm just saying, like, usually, like, I'll get it, like, an hour after you, so we'll see. But it looks like, it, I don't know, it doesn't look like it's going to storm yet, at least.
What is so precious, dude? In this playpen?
Why you gotta be so competitive?
What, you think you're gonna lose
the
to
music
a kid?
Is fucking epic.
He's
for
like
this.
A 5-year-old kid. Why would I ever lose a sword fight to a 5-year-old kid? That's embarrassing.
Oh, man, it just hit him in the face, yep. Though, Jeremy. Give no fucks.
Scab him right through the eyeball. Close.
Come on, let him win.
No. No. This kid needs to learn that he's terrible at life. And nobody's just gonna give him an easy one.
You're a terrible father.
Yeah, well, I don't want kids.
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Alright.
Wow, I never realized that painting. Until now.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Kids. You're gonna feed them. I remember when, like, you'd get called for food when you were a kid, and you would just full tilt sprint to the food.
Well, yeah, if it was good food.
And now...
Sean? What's up?
Well, now kids are just on their phone 100% of the time, and they just wanna, like, chill on their phone longer.
It's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean.
I'm so sick of kids being on their phone. It's annoying.
I give anything.
You sound like an old person. All these kids on their phones and their internet.
Seriously, it drives me nuts. Like, my nephews come over and they're just on their iPad, like, the entire time. I'm like, why don't you just, like.
It's not
I don't know.
Fair.
I'm like, just stop that.
I know.
Well, you're here right now.
I know.
Live streaming, technically. So
mm-hmm. If I was with all my family. No, if I was like with my whole family and stuff, I wouldn't be like, alright guys, gonna watch this video. You know?
Family in the back.
No judgment.
We'd be live streaming Minecraft. You're not very good at other games.
Hey, I'm not that bad. I'm improving. I can play story-based games, alright? That's what I can play.
Yeah, I can also put some of these things on
the I'd like to have a quick look at some shoes.
I'm aware.
Can you watch Jason for a minute? I promise, it won't be long.
Sure, no.
Everything
problem.
Else I'm just not interested in. Like, I love story-based games. When The Walking Dead 3 comes out, I'm gonna, like, shit myself. Like, I'm so excited.
That game's slated for, like, fall release this year. So it's just
yeah,
an
but I wonder what they're gonna do.
Unless they decide.
Like,
to
I wonder who
the
main character
thing.
Is gonna be. Cause all three endings were so different, you know. Like, I don't want to give anything away in case nobody's played it, but like, I just don't know who
Jason?
The main character is gonna be now.
Jason.
That's Jason.
Jason.
The little green kid there.
Jason.
God damn it, Jason! I called your name like 8 times.
Jason.
Oh my god, this part Jason. Goes on forever.
Jason!
I'm gonna keep hitting
Jason.
It every time.
Jason.
Just so I can say, you know how many times I called your name?
How would you not run after your kid though? I think I would just like run and grab
Jason,
him and be like, hey little shit! And then
what's
smack
he gonna do?
Him
no?
Like,
on the butt.
He's trying to get into the grill.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad.
No.
Come
like,
on.
Just grab him.
Okay.
Oh, okay. He hasn't run away yet. Okay. Like,
great.
Hey, Jim. What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll
Jason,
be
$2, did you hear my dad
sir?
Scream at like
Jason,
5
wait for
times?
Me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here. Keep the change.
I should keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd.
This little kid, look, he just walks the fuck away.
Here a second ago,
shit.
I bought him a balloon, I turned around and just disappeared.
Did you ever get lost as a kid?
Mean,
oh my god. Scariest thing for your parents.
I'll go get
it. I remember I was at like some fair or something. And we were walking to leave.
Jason!
And we were just walking to leave. And all of a sudden,
like, I need to go downstairs now.
My
brother was in the crowd.
Uh-oh. Well, I was walking to leave, and I guess maybe they stopped up, and I didn't realize it. And then all of a sudden, I was alone.
Yeah.
And it's like, I wasn't trying to hide or anything.
Jason!
No, that's it.
Legitimately, we're leaving to go.
Jason! Jason!
Yeah, once I was in an apartment building with my mom and that, and we were in an elevator, and there was, like, a whole bunch of, like, Portuguese women, like, we were all in there, and they all kind of just looked the same, you know? Like, I'm Portuguese, like, I'm not being racist, I'm just saying, like, we all kind of just looked the same. So then, a bunch of, like, Portuguese women got out of the elevator, and then I thought it was my mom, so I got out, and then she didn't even realize I got out of the elevator, and then the door shut. And I was too young to know how to use an elevator, so I just got lost in this apartment building.
Jason!
It was so terrifying.
Move out of the goddamn way, people. Seriously.
Jason!
Jason, God, you really have
me. Ah, there's the balloon! You got him! Oh, wait. Wait.
Why are there so many people?
Oh, there's like a ridiculous amount of people.
I'm not entirely
more
right
than
now.
I've ever seen in my life.
Oh my god, move, lady! Move, lady!
Jason!
Move, bitch, get out of the way! Get out of the way, bitch, get out of the way!
I don't know if you remember that tweet a couple years ago where a police officer tweeted out that, like, I want the sirens to be said, like, the siren sound. I want to say, move, bitch, get out the way.
That'd be so funny. That'd be so funny. I would move faster than I would. I'd be like, alright, I gotta respect that. Thank you.
Jason died. I was the one who got hit by the car. Jason was in my...
Yeah! And then they just show the balloon floating away.
It symbolizes his spirit
that he's totally
left
dead.
His body and gone up to the heavens. Stupid symbolism.
Yeah.
Stupid
symbolism. That's what it is.
Not the kid's hand was so weak because he's dead. That's what I go up for.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. How far are we getting? And now everything is in like sepia, however you pronounce that kind of color. Tragedy.
I honestly didn't know what sepia was until I had to take an art course in person. And then I learned all these stupid terms. So sepia is just like
I knew what it was. Yeah, it's like brownish, like tint. I think it was on the Razor, you know, like that cell phone that like everybody wanted in like 2000 and something.
It's the one that was
and,
spot on, right?
Everybody fucking loved. No, it was just like the thinnest cell phone.
Yeah.
And my dad got one, and it was so cool. And I think you could use like sepia, sepia, whatever, on that. And my dad was like, "Oh my god, this is so cool!" And like my dad like took pictures with it all the time, so like everything was sepia for so long.
All your childhood photos from when you were 13 are just brown?
No, my dad would like go fishing and be like, hey, look at this picture. Now look at it in sepia. And it was like the coolest. Cause like back then there were no, like that was the filter. There was like black and white in sepia. Like that's it.
And now we've reached the point where like androids can like Photoshop your face on the fly.
Yeah, we've got like.
And then what's that?
One of the big famous ones.
Thing
we got
where,
like
you can take a photo and then
grim.
Just delete somebody out of the photo, and everything works perfectly fine. Like, do you have any idea with how that works?
What? You just delete someone out of a photo?
Yeah. Have you not seen the ads for like all these phones? You can take the photo, but if like somebody stood up as you were taking the photo and got in the way of your shot, you could just be like, delete him, and he's just gone from the photo. It's like, haha.
Oh, fuck. That's cool. I guess it's just, like, crop, right? But without the extra effort.
No, like, they're just gone. Like, you photoshopped him out, and, like, there's the background. Like, it somehow it takes a photo through the person. It must be, like, a long...
Whoa.
A long, what's the term when you keep the camera lens?
How would it even know what the background looks like behind the guy?
It's probably,
like
a video.
Does it just, like, blur it, or...
It's probably like a video stacked on top of each other, and then you can be like, delete him, and then it'll go back to all the photos that you took, and delete him. I honestly have no idea how it works.
Yeah, that's cool. I guess that would be really good if you have like an ex-boyfriend or something. You know, you've been like, you went somewhere, like you went on a trip, you went to like London, or you went to like Africa or something,
totally,
but then
yeah,
you're like, I don't
want to
see this guy anymore, and then it's just like... There's just like pictures of you like by yourself, like by
See,
all these like
that's
really
how they
cool
need to market
places.
A phone like that. You take all your photos you want. If
that's
you break
what they
up,
should do.
It'll just delete all the photos, all of him.
Or, like
from
prom? Did you see it? There was this one girl who replaced like she went to prom with this guy and I guess they broke up.
Uh-huh.
So she replaced him with a tree. So everywhere that she was like hugging him, it looks like she's like hugging a tree, and it looks like super good. I was like, damn, all right.
Oh my god, my cat. My cat, she apparently wants to go out in the thunderstorm that we're having at night.
Ah, now who's not well trained?
She's an idiot.
My cat and my dog are both asleep here, so we're good.
I have, like, bits in
this. This intro is so long.
That's why I was like, I want to, like, skip this to the main part. Because none of this matters, right? Like, whether or not...
Yeah, I guess it's supposed to show you, like, how depressed he is. And... Yeah, and it's showing that he's alone now. That him and the mom broke up.
Yeah. Well, that's
like,
what he gets for abandoning
that makes sense.
Kid and the mom.
Well, like, they say that when a child dies, usually the parents break up because it's too much stress. You're both, like, really depressed, and, like, it's too hard on the marriage.
Snack, homework, dinner, bed. So let's get him a stupid snack.
His house looks like a shithole compared to where he used to live, though, I gotta say.
Like, I guess
like he pretty much has outdoor furniture as his as his table and chairs.
It's coming from the lady who doesn't have a couch.
Hey, I have a couch. I just don't have the couch that I want. I gotta get a new couch.
It's time for your snack.
I call this my temporary
Are
couch.
You hungry?
I guess, a little.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
And I gotta get that sectional for gaming. You know?
Okay, where would you keep a snack?
In the kitchen.
Yeah. Not like a complete idiot.
Well, okay, look in, like, the cupboard instead of the fridge. Like, what if he wants, like, a fucking granola bar or something? I don't know, what kids want?
These brown or...
Can you open the...
Chips?
There, open up the cupboard.
No, wait, no, don't put the
chips
back. Wait, no, put them back. From that. What's the other thing? There was a down arrow.
You've really got to learn how to pick up things.
You know what? I don't need your attitude. You don't tell me how to raise my kid, I won't tell you how to raise yours.
Don't you tell me what to do.
Here, Sean.
My kid in
Here's
how many years?
Thanks, Dad.
How did I end up... What happened to the mother, then, if I ended up with the kid? Did she get the house and I get the kid?
Well, I think you're...
That is a terrible trade.
No, I... a lot of people would say that's a great trade, but
no,
I think that you just have him for, like, the weekend or whatever, maybe. If I remember correctly, you're just, like, visiting. You just picked him up from school or something.
And that seems like a really bad trade if I didn't get the kid or the...
Well, you got the kid. You just don't have your house, I guess. But no, I think you're just, like, watching him right now. I think you picked him up from school. I don't think you have him full-time. But I don't really think it matters, because neither one of you is going to have him full-time. But I'll bounce.
Oregon. I still like that that was the paper that was inside Beyond Two Souls.
Oh, yeah. Remember in Beyond Two Souls they had a...
The newspaper.
Yeah, is it the paper? I totally think it's the same one. That's really cool that they did that, though. I didn't notice that until you pointed it out.
Sean,
they had this newspaper in Beyond Two Souls.
Dad, let me watch TV a little
said the Origami
longer.
Killer.
We'll do it later, okay?
I think we should just get right to it. Then it's done and out of the way. Now, get your bag and get set up in the kitchen. I'll help you.
So, is your couch that you currently have better or worse than this couch?
I don't know. It's not that ugly color, if that's what you're asking.
But, like, is it better or worse?
I don't know. That one looks really dirty, so mine's not dirty. So, no, I guess it's better. Like, my couch isn't dirty, it just sucks. It's just, like, not upholstered right now, which is not what I like.
Is it 7 o'clock?
Mine just needs to be, like, reupholstered, but, like, it literally would cost me the same price to reupholster my couch as it would to just buy a new couch. And the couch that I want, so I might as well just get a new couch.
Am I not helping the kid with his homework? I'm just gonna stare at him while he does it? Yeah, I'm not doing that. That's creepy.
Yeah, don't.
While the kid does that, I'm gonna go out and play. I'm gonna show him what it's like to be an adult. I don't have responsibilities. Like homework.
Your guy looks like shit now, too.
Alright.
Sad.
Let's Kobe this.
I would look like shit, too. I mean. Let's Kobe this? I guess you're gonna play basketball? I'm not that far yet.
Kobe! Fuck. Do over. Wait for it.
Fail.
Dad, I'm finished. Can we go watch TV?
Kobe! Trying to get back to
it. Can I watch TV? Dad, you're like, fuck you, kid. I'm fucking playing basketball in my dirty ass backyard.
Give up on my basketball jersey.
Let me have a look.
God,
pretty good.
You're the best
like
father.
Off you go.
Is it actually done?
I don't know, I don't have a free cam, so I can't actually look and see if he did his homework right. Okay, so it's gotta be dinner time now, right? How do I make dinner?
How do you make dinner in real life?
And, like, ask him if he wants dinner? Oh, wait, it's only 6:15.
That's freaking dinner time for a kid. Considering, like, what time to go to bed. What time... I'm eating dinner time at, like, 6:30. I'm fucking hungry now.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, thanks. I'm not hungry yet.
Oh, shit. It's, like, 8 o'clock now. Damn.
What do you say we play together for a while?
Yeah, in, like, real... In our... Like, in my time.
How are things
Quebec,
at school?
It is 8 o'clock.
Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
God, like... This guy's one... Like, short answering me. We already had a discussion about how we both hate that. And this kid's gonna give me lip. Great. Great, now he's sick, too.
You've got a cold coming on. I'm gonna see if I can find some medicine for you.
He's getting a cold.
Apparently this doesn't count as
fast. Well, that was fast. The kid sneezed once, and he's like, oh, better drug him up. Get some cold medicine in him. Dude, buddy, you're an architect. How is your house so terrible? Like, you couldn't even buy, like a toilet paper roll thing?
Maybe this is the bathroom? This doesn't... Yeah, like, why can't I live in this house? This house is a much better one.
I don't know what you're talking about yet.
Yeah.
Are you going to flip a drawing? There it is, okay.
And you're like, you're a completely smart person for that observation.
Look how dusty it is. Oh, I guess, maybe he's not working. I guess he took some time
off.
Hey,
stop messing around or I'll never be able to film you.
I'm gonna get you some cold medicine, or I'll just go upstairs and watch TV by myself. Oh, it's a home video.
But the kid, did he let die?
Oh, don't say that! I didn't mean to let him die. Brutal.
Oh, did you hear that the police are not gonna charge the woman in the gorilla thing?
Oh my god, I'm so sick of that fucking gorilla thing.
But yeah, police came out today and said that they're not charging them with negligence.
Well, I don't think they can charge her.
So like, she had 4 children in her care, apparently. So she had turned to help one of them, and that one kid bolted through the fence.
I saw a post on Facebook today, and it was like, the legends that we lost in 2016. David Bowie, Prince, and then the gorilla, and I was like, oh my god, like, seriously, like, has it gotten this far? Like, I'm sorry. Like, I get it, it's really sad, I understand it's sad, but like, but seriously, like, that's just, it's, I think it just needs to stop. Maybe I'm just like a heartless asshole, I don't know. Everyone's gonna fucking hate me because I just said that on YouTube. I just realized I'm saying this on YouTube and everyone's gonna hate me now. I'm sorry, but I'm not, it's not that. I feel for the gorilla. Like, I think the gorilla was beautiful. It shouldn't have even been in the zoo. It's an endangered species, you know, like, but I think, like,
here,
like, I mean,
this.
Now you're comparing David Bowie to the gorilla.
God. Yeah, the gorilla's so much better than.
Do you want me to get your dinner?
No, oh, yeah.
It's not.
I'm really hungry.
Everyone's
okay,
gonna hate me now.
I was upstairs for like an hour.
I'll call you in a bit.
Now is the food.
I think I just love David Bowie too much. Maybe that's why.
Oh, this is exactly what I made for my my date in Beyond Two Souls.
Is that what you're making again?
Chicken.
You're a one-trick pony.
I wonder, if in Beyond Two Souls, if I had, like, when I could have done, like, messed, if I had hit the oven, would it have shut it off, and then I would have served raw chicken, and then they both would have had, like, a terrible time?
I don't think so. I wanted to ask you about that. Like, I know there was a part where it said, like, it tells you after what you could have done.
Uh-huh.
And what you did to what you could have done. Could you have slept with him?
I think you could have if you had not been, like, sexually assaulted by those people at the bar.
Yeah, but no matter what, you're going to be sexually assaulted. Because, like, in the part, it's like,
your meal is
you
ready.
Slept with him or you didn't sleep with him. And I was like, oh, was it an option that you could have slept with him? Because I don't know.
At the bar scene, there
Cause
was...
I think no matter what, you are sexually assaulted in the bar scene.
But I didn't leave the bar. I'm wondering if that plays.
Okay. That's it then, yeah. Okay,
that's why it's
that makes
like,
sense.
It'd be interesting to have somebody play it completely different. Somebody doesn't have a temper tantrum issue like I had, where I just smashed every single thing. As soon as I got out.
Yeah. Okay, I get it.
45. What time is bed at? Oh, shit. Is it really 8:45 already? Oh, no. It's about to be 8. Come on, kid. Eat faster. And please, like, not look like I've just feeding you, like, sadness. And my guy, cheer up. Like, seriously.
I know, he's so depressed. It's bumming me out. He's killing my buzz.
That's it? You're only gonna eat
it's
all
so
day.
Sad.
You know, food goes in the garbage, right? You don't just dump it in the sink. Like, food doesn't
go
down.
What if they have one of those,
garbage disposal
things? What the fuck? That thing. Yeah, like, in the sink.
Oh, kid, you wanna watch TV? Boop!
He just walked. He didn't even say anything. Like, I'm done, nothing. He's just like...
What are you doing? Oh! Oh, hell no! Hell no!
Is he watching Dragon, Oh my god, what is he...
I don't know, is that an actual YouTube?
Is that Dragon Quest? No, it's...
So, do you want to
talk about it? Oh no, it's not what it is.
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your
friends.
No, it's
not it, never mind. I'm like, I think
how
it's just a
going?
Rando cartoon.
Nothing special.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Now, that's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow.
This kid's fucking depressed.
Alright, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Kid, why would you go around that way? You were sitting right here, all you have to do is take one step that way. Look at that, now I'm ahead of you. Oh. That's gonna go right through
bless
my
bless you.
Can I just
that was
leave?
Loud.
Oh, that hurt my neck because I turned my head away from the mic. So...
He tried to shield us from it, but it didn't make any difference because that was still loud as shit.
Like, if I die, like, if I'm just, like... If people just find me, like, dead on the ground, it's probably because I, like, tried to, like, shield the sneeze and by spinning my neck and then just, like, snap my neck in half.
Oh my lord. Hypochondriac at its finest.
Why on earth in the boy's bedroom does he have like little rainbows?
Why does he have what?
Little rainbows everywhere. Little clouds.
Maybe he likes rainbows. Why do you gotta judge him? That's his prerogative. Don't gender stereotype him, Jeremy.
Oh my god. Oh, that is a... Still
nice
a better...
Shot.
What are you owing?
My
still
teddy.
A better drawing.
I haven't got my teddy,
the
Dad.
Picture?
You must have left it somewhere in the house.
Oh, brutal. Oh my god.
Please.
That's a brutal thing to draw.
All right, I'll have a look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Great. But I didn't even grab this stupid teddy and I have to go back down there and grab it again. This is annoying. In this in-game, this is like an 18-minute walk.
Oh, man.
Nope. This is annoying that in order to walk, I have to hold down the right trigger. Like, I don't know why they thought that was ever a good idea.
I don't know. Maybe they
want to
make it more difficult.
Difficult to walk. You know,
have you ever played Octodad? You don't know what difficult to walk is until you've played Octodad, okay? I still can't beat the last, like, I beat the game until, like, the very last boss, and I just can't beat it.
Bad.
I just can't do it. I rage quit so hard, and I never picked it up again.
Yeah, well, isn't that what we said about you? Do you
yeah.
like to quit on things?
No, I'm
so
gonna
sad.
Go back to it. I have to, but I'm just—I just got
just
so frustrated.
To
well,
get
we've been friends
the way things
since
were.
What? March?
You know, Dad, what happened?
When
to
was
Jay
after
wasn't...
your wedding?
No.
Good night, Sean.
Well, we met like a long time ago, and then we stopped talking for a long time because I moved and shit, and then
no,
because
I think you thought
after...
you were too cool for me.
Oh, that's exactly what it was.
And then you were forced into inviting me to one of your taco nights.
Oh yeah, no, that's true. I was not forced.
Really? Because I don't remember
you're
you.
You're actually lucky you got to come.
Yeah.
You are lucky because the rules of Otaku Gig were we only had people who were the original people. And then we were like, oh, what about Jeremy? And then we're like, oh no, Jeremy's cool, he could come. So
I think
you broke the rules, and then actually somebody,
like, wow, let's break
and
that.
Then no. And somebody even gave us shit because they were like, oh, I thought only the original people were allowed to come. And I was like, whatever, Jeremy's invited.
Was
so.
It Matt?
So don't you even start with me.
It
no,
was
it wasn't
me?
Matt. I don't remember who it was.
You. A Mitchell, Kelly, Matt, and Patrick.
I don't even... Was Matt even there? Because I remember there was one time Matt couldn't come.
Matt was there.
Oh, no, Matt was there.
Because he would have been there with Patrick.
We didn't do Taco Geek last year. We usually do it once a summer, but we didn't do it last year because I was in Quebec and I was working too much. But if you guys come down in August, we can do it with us.
I like that, like, four of us have to pile in a car to come see you. And it's a 5-hour drive. Well, you could just come
because
back
I
here.
Work like crazy.
And then you have to, like...
Well, I could, and usually I do, though.
People.
Usually I do, though, Jeremy. Like, it's not even fair. Like, I've lived here for 6 years, and people have come to see me once. Once, because of my engagement party. And I come down, like, twice a year, usually. Three times, maybe.
Well, you haven't once come down.
And I come down like two or three times a year. Yeah, technically when I came down for Taco Gig and you saw me, I was living in Quebec at that time. So, I did kind of come down and
but
I did see
you.
You
didn't come down for me. I just want to point that out.
Hey, you don't know that. You don't know that.
And
what if on the sly I came down
wedding.
Just to see
remember
you?
Remember that.
Because we weren't even talking.
Oh,
we weren't even friends.
No,
you're going to hold that on me so hard.
You know what I'm
so
gonna do?
Hard.
I'm gonna get married in the next year and a half before you have your kid. I'm gonna make you my
Are
best
you?
Man. And then make you feel bad.
Lauren Winter. Ring your bells.
Nope. Can't
it's
say
this
it. It's
this long game I'm playing.
These poor people listening to this just listen to us argue about
oh,
things that have nothing to do with this
one.
Game. I apologize. I apologize.
Third floor. Last door
All right.
on the left. At the
now
end
we're
floor.
Somebody else.
Yeah. Suddenly gained. 50 pounds.
We have to talk about the game because we are, like, so out of it.
No, we can talk about anything we want. We can talk about, like, the geopolitical instability of Pakistan and India. Because that's what people tune into our live streams for. They want to know what's going
on.
Sorry, I only see clients by appointment.
Oh.
Wait.
I didn't have my hand on my controller. I almost missed that quick time event. I hate this thing.
It's $50. I don't kiss and I don't do any weird shit.
Fine by me.
Yeah. When I first played this game on the PlayStation, I'd never played, like, PlayStation ever, really. And then there were all these quick time events, and
really?
I didn't know the difference between
exactly
the square and the circle.
When the alarm rings, it's over, okay?
Oh, that's true, because you were used to Xbox, right?
Yeah, and then the X button was on the bottom. Oh, I shouldn't have said that. God, my Xbox is probably going... God damn it. It's probably... Console name is probably going completely crazy. Right now, as I'm just...
Oh,
all these
yeah, because
commands.
It's voice activated.
Actually, I'm not a customer.
Shit, a cop. I should have known. What do you want?
Console
maybe?
Name
is,
that probably going completely crazy.
My name is Scott Shelby. I'm a private detective. The families of the victims of the
oil bombing. It's funny because mine didn't pick up on it when
I
said that.
Yeah.
Maybe I didn't say
I came
it loud
here
enough.
Just to ask you some questions.
But you can, like, just be saying random sentences and then the console picks it up.
I already
like,
told the police
pause.
All I know and have nothing to add.
Yeah.
Leave me alone.
Or sometimes I won't even say it. Are we talking too much over this? I feel like people are
I
trying
understand,
to listen.
Lord.
We're being assholes.
I know what you're going through.
Oh, yeah? You know what it feels like to find your own son's body on a wasteland? I'm sorry, I don't believe you have the slightest idea what I'm going through, Mr. Shelby.
The killer is walking around free as we speak. He'll kill again if he's not arrested.
My Johnny's dead, so what difference does it make?
This lady's accent is, like,
if we don't find the killer, there'll be other mothers who find their son's body on a deserted wasteland. But you're right! Why should you care? It's not your problem anymore, right?
Hurtless. Both of them.
What do you want to know?
Did you suspect anyone after he disappeared?
I meet a lot of pretty shady characters in my line of work. Sure, I thought of it at first. But it didn't seem to make any sense. I don't believe any of my clients could have done that to my Johnny.
Did she use a
and all those other kids?
Before she did it?
I guess so.
Tell me about Johnny. What kind of kid was he?
Johnny was really a good boy. Sometimes he fought with other kids who called me a, you know. In his own way, I think he understood what was going on. You want one?
No thanks, I quit.
That's brave.
How did your son disappear?
He used to go play with the neighborhood kids after school. It was pouring down.
You what?
Awful that day.
Everything that I say will make sense 10 seconds later.
All his friends came home around 5. All except
I see what you mean.
Do you know if they found anything on the wasteland? Any leads or witnesses?
No. He said he must have run away and he'd probably end up coming back. His body was found 5 days later with an origami figure in his hand and an orchid on his chest.
The
only good thing in my whole fucking life.
Damn it, I
he
forget.
He was taken away from me for no reason.
You said we want to talk about the game, so I'm not going to talk about anything
out
of
here. Oh!
Get out of here!
No, I said we have to talk about the game more because we were just talking about, like, us. And nobody knows what the fuck we're talking about.
Yeah. Well, all they have to know is that we're friends and you didn't invite me to your wedding.
Because, oh my god, never mind.
Well, if you remember anything. The smallest detail.
Jeremy, I promise I'll invite you to the next one, okay?
The next one? So am I in a motel or an apartment? I guess it would be an apartment. You wouldn't customize
it. It looks like an apartment. Look at the, like, it's so, like, personalized. It's just a really shitty apartment building. Oh.
That's asthma.
Yeah.
I was trying to remember how
Lauren.
This plot thing.
Lauren, open up, baby. It's me.
What are you doing here? I already told you I don't want to see you anymore.
Sorry, Del, but I really wanted to see you.
Should I stay or leave? It's not my problem.
Are you serious? Are you leaving?
Absolutely.
Well, what did you do last time?
Last time I went in there and got my ass handed to me because I didn't know the circle and the square from each other.
You fucking just left? You're a bad person.
Well, you know what?
You could have found out some more information.
I'm playing this game differently. Most people would go back and defend her, but you know what? She said, don't touch me, so...
You're such a bad person.
Well, you know what? Maybe she was a better parent. A child would be dead.
Oh, Jerry! You don't have any kids.
Exactly.
Actually, if you're talking about in the game, your kid is dead. You're 1 out of 2. Half of your children are dead
well,
right
I
now
point out that
in
I
the game.
Outside the mall, and the game forced me to go back in. I beat my kid outside. I raced my kid outside and lost. Then beat my kid outside.
And won.
Their car beat
and
my
then
kid
he
outside.
Died. Oh my lord.
The zone is sectioned off, sir. Please step back.
Agent Norman Jaden, FBI.
From the FBI.
You got a badge or something, Mr. Jaden?
Yeah. Yeah, of course.
Oh my god.
And let's make a shoot.
Check. You can pass.
That looked like it could have just been anything.
I'm looking for Lieutenant Blake. Is he around?
I saw him arrive earlier. He's here somewhere.
Thanks.
How easy would it be to forward the FBI thing?
Oh, man.
Wasn't there something bad about this? Like it's...
Video memo recording. Agent 47023, Norman Jaden, Tuesday, October 4th, 2011. Time is 8:14 a.m.
I don't
related to the investigation.
The only thing that sucks about playing like a game like this over is if it's like
I'm
a mystery and you know the mystery, it's not as it's not as like you're not as into it. Yeah, exactly, it's not as compelling.
Thanks.
Whereas Beyond Two Souls, it's like, it's not really a mystery, it's kind of just like playing through, there's still a story other than the mystery.
Yeah, like I know the bad thing. Oh, not the...
Yeah, exactly.
I just walked through the
but nobody else does, so don't say
Lieutenant
anything.
Blake? I'm Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI.
Is
I went by your office
right
this
there?
Morning, they told me you'd be here. Now,
oh,
if you're looking for rain,
right
dead
back?
Bodies, and highways, you come to the right place. Mike...
What about him?
Right there, that black
no, he's not. Don't try to fucking mess with people.
And he seems to be the first one.
Well, are you coming, Dayton? So, what happened?
Yeah,
some
totally
guy taking his dog for a piss found a body about 6 o'clock this morning. We don't know much more
isn't
right
cool?
Now.
We're playing heavy rain.
Based on what we've seen,
and
it's like
a storm outside. I think it's like meant to be.
Has the body been identified? No, not yet. We should know more later today. Any news on the coroner? He's on his way, Lieutenant. We've been waiting for an hour, for fuck's sake.
I'm gonna make
a
snack.
On the crime scene.
I'm still watching. I'm still here. I'm just making a snack while I'm here.
You don't find proof sitting behind a desk. We're not in the habit of trampling things into the ground, even if we're not in the FBI.
Wait,
for
now!
What the fuck
is that?
Not what I meant.
Makes it so difficult for me to, like...
Has the time of death been established?
Okay.
Based on the rigor mortis, it must be less than 6 hours ago. We should know more once the coroner is out.
Oh,
here.
I forgot. That's, like, something you try to, like, do.
I don't
want to
see a single concern journalist with a mile here. You got it?
I could tell that in
yes,
Beyond Souls you were starting to get better with, Aiden.
Do we know the cause of death?
Like, I could see the difference, like, later
on.
You're starting to improve, like,
Jed
his sorry movements.
Drowned, like the others.
I hate the fact that,
Any witnesses?
I walked past the neoprism.
None yet. Given the neighborhood, I'd be surprised if anybody saw anything.
Just trying to pace the game, I think.
I'm a little busy here. Why don't we discuss all this a little later, back at the office?
Well, no problem. I understand. Do you mind if I have a look around?
Be my guest. Hey.
So how much of this game are you playing today?
Find anything, okay?
Have you made a decision, or?
Say it again.
How much of this game are you playing today? Like, are we beating it?
No.
Well, how many hours is this game to beat?
I have no idea.
Seems like it's been long already, and like we haven't really... I'll look it up. You just keep playing. Yeah. I'm just gonna make a snack, and then I'll look it up. Yeah.
I guess I'm gonna run the rest. I wonder if this came out first, or Batman Arkham.
Well, what came out first? Was it this, or, Beyond Two Souls? That's one thing I want to know. Do you know what came out first?
This one. Uh-huh.
This came out first?
Yeah.
Okay. That's cool.
Very common. Traces of footprints leading toward the body. They don't look like those of the police. No correlation with the body for the moment.
I like how I'm not looking as I'm crossing the train tracks. I'm just hoping that the train tracks.
Some orchid pollen. The concentration of pollen in the air
is risky
because of the rain, but it gets higher in the direction of the body. No visible signs of violence.
Can you eat and play or no? Okay, well, you can pause it and we'll come back.
An orchid was placed on the victim's chest.
Yeah.
A small origami figure in the right.
But just don't like stop playing. The point like is to get like, I'm like just getting into
probably closed after the time.
I'm hungry, and then people just instinctively just order your pizza.
The victim is Jeremy Bailey. Declared missing 5 days ago.
I don't think we're going to be famous, but...
See reference file.
It would be fun. I don't know, this is like... I think this is our first time like really like doing a live stream with voice on YouTube. Instead of just like us doing this just to play back and forth.
Blood analysis suggests it could be post-mortem. Probably a scratch that occurred when the body was being moved. The blood report indicates an advanced and long-lasting state of exhaustion. His face is covered with mud, like the other victims. Sample of no interest. Comes to one of the policemen present on the wasteland. Traces of blood on the fence behind the railroad line. It comes from the victim. The killer came this way with the body and probably grazed it on his way through the fence.
Slide bubble again. No, I have nothing. I still can climb this and then just like continuously holding down more and more buttons. I didn't realize if you just like go there.
Tracks on the side of the road behind the railroad line. It may be the killer's car.
I think I've seen all there is to see.
I still don't know the PlayStation like R1 and R2 and that, so I was just like hitting every single button I could make sure. Alright, how do I go back and see that?
Well, this game is good. The Last of Us was amazing. Beyond Two Souls was really good too. Like, I mean, there's like, and then there's Until Dawn is PlayStation 4.
Yeah,
like, I like a lot of the games on PlayStation 4.
Yeah,
I love The Last of Us. Why didn't you like? Was it the end? You didn't like it because of the end? Because
I knew how it was gonna end, and then I spent the entire time just walking to it. Story.
Don't give it away, don't give it away, just in case.
Why not? It's not like it's, I don't know if it's even made for the first one. You just play it, not
the Last of Us? Us?
Did you play it now?
Yeah. I had it on PlayStation 3. I have PlayStation 3, but now it's like not working. Like it'll play Netflix and stuff, but it won't let me use my discs or anything like that.
And left a new bonus. The load times are certainly a lot faster in this. I guess I see a butterfly.
A butterfly. A fox. A crab.
Don't
Death.
There's a scythe.
Death.
See, I see a crab. I saw death. We saw the same things.
Yeah, this is obvious.
I have the results of your MRI scans. Everything seems to be normal. There is no physical...
I would like to actually go in and, like, do that test. I think it would be really cool.
However, I am worried about your psychological condition.
Wherever it is, like, I'll just go somewhere and have someone, start over, like, show me ink blots.
You're not responsible for what happened.
It's my fault Jason is dead. He'd still be alive if I'd been looking out for him.
It was an accident. Accidents happen every day. You can't blame yourself forever for your son's death. How is Sean?
I know he's disappointed in me. I'm not the father I used to be.
This guy's voice is creepy as shit.
He deserves better.
And what about you, Ethan? What do you feel?
I stopped living at the same time Jason did. And that car ran into us.
Is there something else you wanted to tell me, Ethan?
Mom.
Have there been any cases of split personality developing after concussion? Like... people doing things but having no memory of what they've done. Like somebody else had been doing them.
We know that in certain cases, a violent shock to the brain can cause serious psychological disturbances, like schizophrenia, for example. That's the end of this session. We'll continue this conversation next week. You were lucky, Ethan. It's very rare to survive such a traumatic accident.
I don't exactly feel lucky, Doctor.
Yeah, you were lucky your kid died, Ethan. What a shitty thing to say.
Aren't you gonna go play with the other kids?
I don't feel like it.
Is something the matter, Sean?
No, I'm alright.
Do you wanna eat something? How did things go at school today?
The teacher yelled at me for being late again. She's gonna send me home the next time it happens.
I'm sorry about that, Sean. Next time, we'll really pull it together, okay?
You went to what, Beth?
You went to bed early. How the hell did you end up late? Though I don't know why you would send a kid home. Oh, you don't get an education because you're late.
A boomerang?
That's so dumb.
You know how to use it?
No. Not really. I can never make it come back.
Can I give it a try?
A boomerang before, but I never got it to come back.
I don't think I've ever gotten one to come back. It's been a very long time since I've seen a boomerang.
Do you want to give it a try?
I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, let's try it together. Now, the main thing is to get the right position at the beginning. Now, you gotta throw it straight. And a little to the right.
Screw it.
This kid's a little Debbie Downer.
I like the accuracy. It's like, they're throwing it right at a tree.
I did it! I did it, Dad!
Good job, Sean.
Now see? Throw it.
That wasn't so hard.
And my kid's now happy. See? All I have to do is change my personality and my outlook on life and my kid. I'm happy.
Been on a seesaw in a long time. What do you think?
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah, can I sit down on this really fast?
Come on, Dad, make me fly.
Just like get off once he's up in the air. Oh no, you mean like fling him. No, the worst thing is when you are on like the top and then the kid at the bottom would just get off.
No, Dad, you're not doing it right. You gotta push off at the right time.
Let's try to.
Yeah, work that butt. Work that butt.
I tried to send him off. It didn't work.
Whoa.
And that was giving me lip.
Look at that squat.
Yeah, like
look at
right
that spot,
there, if
though.
I just let go, you just go boom right in the middle.
Yeah. It's terrible. Don't be that guy. Everybody hates that guy.
Yeah, I guess seesaws only worked when like you were a kid, because then everybody's about the same weight. But I guess now they probably don't work with so many people.
What about that?
Oh,
I
so true, though.
So
what,
fast,
like a third of
people
are obese now? So it's like.
Great.
I guess the obese
kids. Of kids?
Right.
Yeah, I remember, like, when we were in school, there was maybe, like,
one
obese kid.
One fat,
you know what I mean? Like, there's maybe one fat kid in the class. Now
one
I find
fat.
There's,
we
like,
one fat
70%
like one
of fat kids.
That number certainly
faster.
Could you imagine?
Yeah,
like,
it's like 70% of kids in the class are overweight.
No, it's probably more like 10 kids in
our generation is just shit parents, I guess. We just make shitty parents.
No, it's not ours. Millennials don't have kids that are parents yet. This is Gen X.
Oh yeah, you're right. So it wouldn't even be us. It would be yeah, it would be Gen X.
Good training for astronauts, though.
I mean, all the Gen X are amazing parents, and they can totally subscribe to our channel and watch all their videos. It's amazing. Why would we leave? There's still so much more things to do. We could, like, push them.
I know, look at that fucking merry-go-round, though.
You want to go play on the swing?
Yeah, I've never seen a park that actually has...
I'll push you.
...a merry-go-round in it.
Okay.
This almost looks like a fair kind of happening at the same time.
Or the developers don't have any kids and they don't know what's actually involved in the park.
Where does this take place? Do you know what city this is supposed to be? Did they say?
I have no idea.
Is this like Chicago or something? Because like they have like a distinct accent and I'm not... I don't know why, but I can't think of it. Like, is New Jersey or something? Oh yeah, I wanted to look up how long this game would take.
Come on, Dad! Higher!
Why are you pushing on that? You push on the person. You're pushing the strings. Oh, no. I shook my guitar.
Why'd you stop?
Yeah, that's really weird. You should push the kid, not the...
The kid's holding onto the string, he transfers the energy.
Come on, Dad! Higher!
kind of
weird. Just, like, violently shaking my controller to make sure that it goes through. So that'd make a great point. All you have to do is shake your controller and make sure it goes
through. Alright, this guy says that I think it was 9 to 10 hours.
Yeah, but did you go to how long did it
take? But there will be multiple paths. How long? Yeah. I don't know, these are people just talking about it.
That's good. How long did you have your range?
That was cool.
Because you have to remember, like, if you didn't go in the room and see her, you just skipped, like, an entire scene. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. How long does it take to play
like
through the game
coming.
100%?
I think you better
okay,
go.
Let's click on this.
Okay.
This one says 8 to 10 hours.
This is saying main story 10 hours.
You know, sometimes I remember before.
Not
I mean, when Jason was still here.
Yeah, everyone I'm reading now is saying 8 to 10
could
hours.
Just be the way it was before.
Why is my why is
Me
my
too, Sean.
French?
Me too.
He's French? I don't think he's French.
Listen to him.
Maybe it just has like a. I don't know, there's a lot of like. I feel like I'm saying that a lot, but I find like the voice in this game, they're really weird.
Hey, Dad, can I have a ride on the carousel? Can I?
Sure. Go pick a horse and get on. I'll get a ticket.
This game takes place in Philadelphia. It's supposed to be a Philly accent. Okay. That's what this is saying, at least.
One, please. That's a dollar.
So Jason's dead and Sean's dead? So is Sean the emperor? Or the other one?
Jason's the one that's dead.
Yeah, I know that. But which was... Is it the emperor or the other one?
This is Sean. That was... Oh, I think it was the older one. The older one died.
Oh, I certainly was not ready for that. Just filling up my facial hair. And then all of a sudden, the train starts trucking in the most of it. How did I block it?
Stop! Stop!
Alright, I'm waiting for the rule.
Way to lose another kid, buddy. Second time. You're sucking at this parenting thing, Jeremy. Yeah. Why do you suck so bad?
I hope you're not called 91 yet.
Well, you don't even know how long he's been gone yet. Like, you might think he's just chilling at the park. But it's the middle of the night, like. See, the cool thing is, like, I don't remember why all this is happening. Like, I know who the bad guy is. Like, I know who the origami person is. But I don't remember, like, how this all happens. So, I'm still, like, intrigued. Now you call the police.
You lose two kids. Very bad parenting.
I know, it's terrible.
Oh, I'm looking for a good end point, like a hour effective. Like, that seems like a good place to end, right?
Yeah, it's really thrilling. Because, like, the game is really just starting now. Like, for anybody who's watching and they're like, oh, where is this game going? It's pretty much like the game is starting now. Kid's gone. Heavy rain is beginning.
I wish I had a PlayStation, because then I could, like...
Do you think
just give it to me
long?
While you're making food?
No, he should be finished soon.
Do the share play, and then you can just play.
Yeah. I know, I should get a PlayStation 4. Like, I mean, for the amount of games that I want to play on PlayStation 4, and I have to, like, go to other people's houses to play them and stuff, like, it's
what
just... It would just be better for me to get a PlayStation 4. Well, now... It's done, but, like, I wanted to play Beyond Two Souls on, like, you know, like, I could have just played them at home, which would have been so much easier. Or, like, Until Dawn, or, like, you know. This game is so cool, like, how these glasses, like, he, like, throws the ball at the wall. I actually love that, like, I would do that all day.
This will be the future. Like, give it 20 years or something, and then we'll all be doing this.
I just think it's so fucking cool.
Welcome to...
Cool, just looks so retarded, though.
Ball wall bounce simulator.
Do you not remember that? It was balls to the wall at school?
I'm off, Shirley, and I'll look at the reports later. I'll cancel all appointments for this afternoon.
Is he your favorite?
Oh, Captain. Agent Norman Jaden from the FBI is here.
Jaden, of course. We've been expecting you. I'm in a bit of a hurry. Do you mind tagging along? We can talk as we walk.
Yeah, of course. I wanted to introduce myself before getting started, but perhaps there's a better time.
No, it's fine. We just have to get to the press conference. We have them every day, no? Believe me, it's not always easy finding something to tell them. Fortunately, today we have some news.
Nope, that's certainly not the direction
Lieutenant
I was pushing
Blake
over here.
Yet?
Yeah, we met this morning.
He has his own methods, but he's a good cop. I'm sure you'll get him. You know how to tie a knot in a necktie.
He just completely went in the wrong direction.
To be frank with you, I could have done without
the FBI. Too bad I'm like
10 seconds
behind you, because like...
We're all over.
I just realized what you meant.
Killer case crept up on us, and it's fast becoming a national concern. There are hundreds of killers in this country, but what do you know? This guy is exotic. He leaves flowers and origami figures. Work that one out. Then the press get onto it, and we suddenly become the center of the universe.
I'm here to arrest a serial killer. With all due respect, sir, the rest of it... None of my
business. You know what? Is there a way to just not tie his tie?
No. Of course.
Just say fuck you and...
All I'm asking is that you make progress. And fast. The press want a perpetrator. And we're gonna have
can
to...
Can you tie a tie in real life?
On a silver platter.
Sort of?
Well, I hope you're better at profiling than at tying knots. Oh, forget it. I'll manage.
Oh, why did I have to help you out if you're that good?
Oh, go see Charlene and she'll show you to your office. To check in on the press conference.
Yep,
if you're
exactly. Why were you doing it for
him? The political climate around here.
Thank you.
Oh, you gotta be so racist,
there
Jeremy.
Right there in the back.
Welcome to the
bet you're voted
meeting.
For Trump, too.
And go back into the police, just break into his office.
Mm-hmm.
I saw Blake when I arrived. Maybe I should go talk to him. I should get Perry's assistant to show me my office. I can't wait to get to work.
Yeah, now I can tell that it's Philly accent. And I don't know why I couldn't pick up on it.
Nice watch.
I couldn't think of what it was.
Oh, it's the present we offer to our new lieutenants. We bought the same model each year for the past 20 years for each promotion. It optimizes everybody's time, and it's the kind of thing that always goes down well. You can contribute to our fund if you like. We're still a few dollars short.
Congratulate Larry on my behalf.
I'll be sure to do that, sir.
Captain Perry said you could show me to my office?
Yes, of course. Follow me.
Office? Office? I can't do it. I can't do access.
My office?
I would just be like, these two people are so Canadian with the way they're saying office.
This?
I'm so Canadian.
This is my office?
Oofus.
That's where I was told to take
it's
you.
It's not Oofus. Don't over-Canadian it.
You were talking to Oofus. I'm gonna go to Oofus.
I don't know why people say we say a boot. Like,
there are
about, like, am I saying a boot
like
wrong?
That. It's more like a Newfoundlander sort of thick accent.
Okay.
Maybe.
Time
maybe.
To work.
I don't know.
And all of a sudden, we've lost all the Newfoundlanders from our stream.
I know, we're just like knocking them down. Yeah. We've got like Gen X gone, people who love the gorilla gone, people who vote for Trump gone.
Yeah,
we're just like kicking.
Left?
We're just like, we need to stop. We need to just be like the Philip DeFranco of YouTube and just like try to accommodate everybody and be nice about everything. Like, I love Philip DeFranco, I'm just saying, like, you know
yeah.
what I mean?
No, listen to that whole...
Like, you know how he tries not to have too much of an opinion
yeah.
because he's like,
he doesn't
you know
want
what
to
I
offend
mean?
Anybody?
But I love him.
You know?
Yeah, you don't want to offend anybody, so you try to kind of just stay neutral about everything?
Yeah. But wait, no, god damn it. I keep having this problem. Where I, like, I'll sit down and then I'll immediately stand up. Because I'm like, oh, the next command is up. Nope, the next command was not.
Oh, I remember this scene. This scene is really cool, actually.
All these ones where he's in his office are super cool. That's why I was like, I don't even care about, like,
step
right
one.
To them.
Change the office.
What is this?
Are you gonna be Canadian with it? Pick the maple leaf looking. What is that? I don't know what that is.
Oh my god, it could be on top of a cliff? Nope. Fear of heights would not work out well.
Wow. Oh, there goes the people who are afraid of heights. Sorry, guys. Not that anybody's gonna watch this anyways.
I'm gonna be on Mars.
What is this?
I have a feeling I was at Mars last time I played through, so I wanna.
You should look at them all. I wanna see what they all look like.
Maybe in the middle of a forest? And there's the water one.
Forest is really nice. What's the water one look like?
Is it underwater? Yeah, sure, why not?
Whoa, cool.
Now I know what geoanalyzing is.
The killer's car is probably a Chevrolet Malibu 83.
Yeah, that narrows it down.
Oh, to you three. That's my car, though. That's kind of weird.
That doesn't help much.
Where's it located?
The orchid is a common species. It can be found at any flower shop. No prints or specific clues. Nothing much to go on.
I like to clear it. I just like throw my controller to the side.
Earth environment maps.
8 victims in the last 3 years.
Wow.
All boys. Age between 9 and 13. No signs of violence. The victims disappear from public places in broad daylight. No one notices anything. Bodies are found 3 to 5 days later. Drowned. In rainwater. The killer has a large comfort zone. He gained confidence rapidly and moved away from his base. This won't make the geo-profiling any easier.
See, the CSI would be so much cooler like this, right?
Yeah.
Always the same ritual. An origami in the hand, an orchid on the chest. The victims have always been dead for less than 6 hours when they were found. Which means they remained alive for several days before being drowned. Over 3,500 people questioned.
Uh-huh.
Over 100 suspects interrogated. Not a single lead to go on. Killer is white, age between 30 and 45. He is intelligent, calm, and determined. An organized type. He has a car. He's probably employed, but his work allows him free time.
See, Jeremy? He said the killer is white. There goes your theory right there.
No.
You're racist.
No. You're clearly wrong.
What do you think?
Nope. No. I guess I don't know how to do this environment thing. Oh. Oh, wait. Maybe environment is... Maybe I was actually doing it right. Maybe that's what the environment is. Oop. I guess I have to hold down that. That was a waste. Found no clues, other than the person with a car.
No clues. You have some clues, you know he's white now. That's a clue.
Here we go again. I better go wash my face. I need to take some. I'm gonna faint if I resist. That's all right. I know.
I think it's like glitching again.
No, I know I can make it.
To reopen it. There we go.
I can walk all the way to the bathroom.
It's like some sort of drug.
In my pocket.
Yeah, this is kind of like terrible. What's happening?
Oh, that's me. Was it gun?
I don't know. I didn't see it. Maybe it's just this the angle. Lieutenant like, we couldn't Blake, see it from that angle, but I didn't see
it. What happened?
It was this afternoon. I went to the park with my son, Sean. We played together for a while. And then he wanted to go on the carousel, so I put him on one of the wooden horses. And when I turned back, Sean had disappeared.
Exactly what time did you arrive at the park? Try to remember exactly, Mr. Mars. Every detail can be important.
It must have been about...
Do I remember what? The time?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Okay, now I know what you're talking about. It's 10 seconds later.
5:30,
oh, my God.
I'm not really sure.
I have no idea.
What was your son wearing when he disappeared?
Oh, my God.
He was wearing a coat.
I'm trying to look at them all.
Was
I don't
it
know.
Brown or brown? I think it was a brown.
A brown coat. And a pair of pants.
Ah, this is terrible. I don't remember anything.
They were beige pants.
Beige pants.
How could Sean have disappeared?
Was it a brown coat?
Medicine?
I feel like we're bad parents.
Weren't you right by the carousel?
There's the black cop again. Okay, I'm always gonna laugh when I see him now.
I can't remember exactly. It all happened so fast.
Why is this cop
you
such
say
a
you
dick?
You took your son to the park after school. But you didn't report him missing until 8:15.
Why is it gonna shake
Why
about like crazy?
Why did it take so long to contact the police?
You should tell them that you have memory
problems. I searched the whole neighborhood for him. I thought he couldn't have gone far.
All right. That's all the questions I have for now. You're free to go, Mr. Mars. We'll continue to look for Sean overnight. We'll contact you if we have any more questions.
Do you think the origami
Wait,
killer...
Why are there naked people in there, in the background?
Listen, your son's probably just run off and he'll turn up in a couple of hours.
But what if it is the origami killer?
Well, then we have about 4 days to find him alive.
That guy's a prick. Oh my God.
Well, there's a desk.
Did they find something?
No, nothing yet, but they're gonna keep looking through the night.
Do they think it's the origami killer?
Just don't let this guy
it's
around your kids, like, ever again, lady.
But it is a possibility.
She should have went with him.
What happened, Ethan?
Like, why wouldn't they ask the mom to be a part
like
of
that?
The conversation.
You should never have taken
that
your
just
eyes
doesn't
off
seem
him.
Right.
I mean, for God's sake, how hard is it to keep your eye on a child in the park? Why did you leave him, Ethan? Why? Wasn't it enough losing Jason?
Oh, we're slap happy.
I'm sorry. It's not what I meant to say.
Slap
him
happy.
Don't slap her in the face. She doesn't mean to. It's stressful. Give her a hug.
It doesn't appear to be an option. Or any option. Now. Could end it here.
So what are you gonna do? You're gonna make food?
Yeah.
Maybe. Good evening to you, food, sir.
Okay.
Pick it up. When are you gonna be free to stream?
I don't know. After you're done making food?
Like, do you work tomorrow?
What's tomorrow? I work Wednesday. I think. Oh, tomorrow's Tuesday?
Yeah.
Then, no, I'm off.
And then we can power through the rest of it tomorrow.
Yeah, are you tired? You're going to bed?
Well, I'm going to bed soon and make me through the evening. Because this game is not going to be very effective. Because there's a lot of TVs coming up.
What? I don't get what you mean.
For 10 minutes? And like trying to eat well, so like smoking is really bad.
No, no, I know, but I'm saying like what time are you going to bed? Like, are you gonna play after you eat or no?
Probably around 10, so there wouldn't be much time. It would be like a 20-minute live stream.
Okay.
So we'll end it
here. Alright, so I guess we'll end it here and then we'll pick up tomorrow, I guess.
At like 3? If somebody doesn't call you for 4 hours?
Yeah.
That'll be the plan?
Alright, sounds good to me.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
See you, everybody.